Hey guys, welcome back to Nurture Tech Academy. My name is Azeem Ahmed. As we are learning MS Outlook in this tutorial strand, so in this video I'm going to teach you that how can we define a folder and how can we define a rules over that folder. So the first question is that why is it required to create a folder in our inbox? Reason behind that, we are getting lots of emails from different sources. Sometimes we wanted to define their categories so that probably it's very easy for us to find that. For example, you wanted to get all emails in that folder which is sent it by any technical person or any technical team. How can we do that in Outlook account? Just look at there in this screen. So as I told you earlier that I will tell you two ways to define folder in your Outlook account. One is long way and another is shortcut way. So first of all, long way. As you can see on my ribbon tab that there is an option is called folder. Just click there and you will get this option. This is a new folder. Once I hold my mouse for a little bit second, as you can see there is shortcut key is called Control Shift E to create a new folder in Outlook account. So if I click here, I'll get this pop-up, and if I type like a folder name, so like my Google, right? Now in this particular dialog box, it will ask you where you wanted to create a folder. It means if I choose any one of option, the folder will be created inside this dialog box, but I'm choosing the inbox, right? So once I click OK, you can see there is a folder has been created inside the inbox. As you can see that this is your folder and this will be your subfolder. So this is the way you can define a new folder in your Outlook. Now let's see the shortest way. As I have already defined you the shortcut key Control Shift E, now just do right click on that items in which you wanted to create a new folder, in which under you wanted to create a new folder. So just do right click and yes, you will get this dialog box. If you click new folder, if I am making a folder like with my name like Azeem, if I click enter, now see guys, so this is the way you can define a new folder. And to do delete any folder, just do right click and you will get this pop-up, but I'll discuss you later. So first of all, this is the way you can create a new folder in your Outlook. Now how can we define a rule? See guys, for example, all the emails which I have received from the Google account, I wanted to send all emails from Google in this folder. So if I select any one of them and click on home tab, there is an option is called rules. So see, always move message from Google. It's saying by default. Why is it so? Because I have chosen one of them. If you click any one of email IDs, you will get the same pop-up, right? So I have chosen the Google option. So it will ask me that always move message from Google. So if I click here, I'll get this dialog box. Now in this dialog box, I can choose my destination folder's name like my Google and click on OK. See guys, what happened? All Google's mail has been hidden from the inbox but transferred into the my Google account. You can see there, right? This is probably very easy to send any email in your defined folders. For example, Azeem Ahmed, right? Rules, always move message from Azeem Ahmed. Click, select, and okay, just finished it. See, all the mails has been transferred. Okay, so this is the way you can define a new folder and assign any email IDs rules. Now guys, let's talk about if you wanted to delete any folder. If I right click on that and if I click on delete folder, see guys, what will be happen? Move my Google to your delete items folder. What does it mean? It means that if you click yes, you only delete the folder, not the contents. Okay. Once you click on delete all, so not only the folder, but also the emails which you have transferred inside that folder will be deleted. So these are the two options you have to keep in mind. Then if you click this, only folder will be deleted. If you click on this option, the not only the folder but also the content will be deleted. So guys, I hope you like this video. Stay tuned with Nurture Tech Academy. If you have any query, questions, feel free to write it down in the comment box. If you still not subscribe our channel, do subscribe and share with your colleagues and friends. If you have any training requirement, do call us or visit our website. And so guys, thank you so much for watching this video. See you on next one. Thank you.